Rehabilitation services is part of health and social skills services given to all students. Occupational therapy focuses on fine motor skills and daily life activities, handwriting, endurance, and also help these students to be adept in classroom activities. We also have speech therapy, focus on assessment and treatment of communication and speech disorders, include language, articulation, and rehabilitation of hearing impaired students. Physiotherapy, which focus on gross motor skills and the flexibility and endurance of the muscles. Finally, the behavior therapy help on identifying the harmful and incorrect behaviors, effective with students with psychological problems and attention deficit disorder.